What's up, it's your brother, your cousin, your uncle, your nephew, but I can't be your son, it's your kinfolk Will Henry with God's Will Fitness. You know, I've been on a little hiatus. I've been gone for a while, and it's not because I haven't been focused. It's not because I haven't been putting in the effort into my career, into, you know, what I do to make a living. Is just because I've been doing a lot of things outside of fitness, and in that time frame I'm just trying to find a balance. I'm just trying to find a way I can divide, you know, my time up, divide my efforts up, but not spread myself too thin in any other category. Give everything the amount of attention it needs, including family, including friends. So everything I got going outside of going to work, everything I got going outside of doing the videos, creating the workouts, training for myself, I gotta make sure that I give that time too, because I'm not a one-trick pony. Alright, and I don't consider myself a jack of all trades either. I am a master of a few things. So that's what I would say. I'm not a jack of all trades, but I'm a master of a few things. And you know, when you're trying to master your craft, when you're trying to get better at something, it takes time, it takes attention. So I'm sorry I've been gone, but I'm back now. I'm back and I'm better than ever. And that just basically brings me to the subject, brings me to the topic at hand, and it's creating balance, right? When it comes to fitness, when it comes to health, when it comes to eating right, when it comes to working out, exercising, you need balance, right? Too much of one thing is not a good thing. And, you know, that's my big thing, right? Balance. Balance is hard to find an even keel. It's hard to find a way to even things out. And I don't think it will ever be even. You know, I don't think it will ever be perfectly balanced. I believe that, you know, it's a constant task. It's a constant, you know, mission that you have to accomplish every single day. When you balance these things out, you gotta make sure you're giving your time, you're giving your effort, you're giving your attention to this category, and then you're giving your time and your attention to another aspect of your life. Don't sell yourself short, don't spread yourself thin, but do what it takes to make those things work. Do what it takes to make the exercise work throughout the day. Do what it takes to get the meal prep ready for lunch, for dinner. Do what it takes to put yourself in the best position to succeed, right? And sometimes you might have to take some time off on one thing. Sometimes you might have to take a step back on one thing just to get the priorities in order, so you won't be doing a lot of juggling, so this won't be a circus act. You know, you won't be with the Ringling Brothers. This is something that requires real attention to detail. This is something that requires your real focus, and it's hard to juggle these things. It's hard to spread yourself out and make sure that you're giving your due diligence to everything going on in your life. And I think that's why sometimes people do not have success with fitness. I think that's why some people fall off. I think that's why some people backtrack. I think that's why some people don't see it all the way through, because there's so much things going on. There's so much things grabbing at them, distracting them. There's so much other things that need their focus. And I'm not saying these are excuses. I'm saying these are things that actually need your focus. Your family, your friends, they need your focus, right? Your career, your job, it needs your focus. Your health, your fitness, your well-being, it needs your focus. Your spirituality, it needs your focus. So when you trying to make sure that you doing every single thing right, when you trying to make sure that you doing every single thing in order, it kind of takes away from another thing. I'm a very tunnel vision type person, so once I got my eyes set on one thing, it's hard for me to see those other things. And that's kind of what I've been learning to do, and that's what I'm trying to tell y'all, teach y'all in that process that I've been learning myself. You can't just solely focus on one thing, because everything else gets put on the back burner. Everything else gets left out to dry, right? And these are no clothes on a clothes hanger, right? This is no laundry we're doing, right? This is something that needs our attention. This is something that needs to be, you know, watered, needs to grow, needs to sprout. These are plants, right? And you can't leave a plant, you can't leave your seeds, you can't leave your roots, you can't leave your fertilizer, your soil, you can't leave it out to dry. It needs moisture, right? It needs attention to detail. So creating balance is key. And it's not something that you're going to be able to do every single day. Some days you will get off balance. Some days you will, you know, be unleveled, right? Things will shift. But the main thing is trying to maintain it as much as possible, right? Maintain it as much as possible. So when you are faced with these tribulations, when you are faced with these adversities, then now you have the presence of mind. Now you know what you're up against. Now you know what you're trying to accomplish when it comes to tackling this task. So you know what it will take. The main thing is just finding balance, right? Just don't put too much on your plate, right? Don't put too much on your plate that you can't handle in an organized fashion. Don't put too much on your back that you can't carry in a timely manner. Just don't do that to yourself. Know what type of energy you can exert. Know what type of time that you can, you know, realistically give to a certain thing. And once you're aware of that, then do so, right? But don't spread yourself thin. Don't, you know, take yourself out of the game before it even starts. Don't overwhelm yourself. This universe revolves around the sun, and the sun creates the balance. You have to be the sun. You have to be the nucleus in your life, correct? So you have to be the light. You have to shine on the things that's going on. And if you don't shine, if you don't show up, if you don't brighten up your own day and make sure that everything around you gets taken care of, it's gonna be hard to succeed. Alright? So make sure you're creating balance. God's will, fitness.